So this is the pride run. So the last person to finish is done. So the middle girl is done now. And just wait. Okay, now go. Now go.
Dingle beat her!
Quarter speed. Okay, so the redhead has the most pride, apparently. So that's how the run would go. But if you had a bunch of girls, you could do like the last two drop off. So that's the pride run.